Here we have a B&A manufacturing generator. We're gonna go ahead and turn it on before we disassemble it to make sure that it works.